apps, you're at Mall, the number one app store, gimmeapps.com. Download apps for any smartphone or tablet. If you're a developer, paying the developer fees, keep up the hustle of your profits, and withdraw your earnings via PayPal whenever you want. No apps, so let's do that. Today we're checking out Turbcast by Simplus Technologies Group, LLC. If you have a fear of flying, if the idea of flying a long distance troubles you, well, this app can help you out quite a bit. This will cross-reference your input data with pilot weather forecasts to indicate to you what type of turbulence you may encounter on your flight. So I want to say this again. You input information, your destination place, your arrival place, and location rather, and from there it will cross-reference weather forecasts that are only available to pilots to you, and you will get an idea as to whether you're going to experience high turbulence, medium turbulence, or low turbulence. I want to point out that it does not tell you if you're going to be dealing with minor bumps with clouds, things that you deal with all the time. We're talking about over the entire course of the flight. So take a look. You have a couple of different icons here. Facts. We'll give you some facts about turbulence. You have a nice video and a Twitter link on the bottom there. You also have a nice little info area. Take a look at this. You can go in English, Spanish, French, or German, and from there you'll be taken through a tutorial. Take a look at that. You get some information on Turbcast. It tells you how it works, and you can move on. From there, you're going to enter in your departure airport and your arrival airport. We said location earlier. Big deal. So we have the departure airport. We'll use JFK because we are in New York City. And just for kicks, we'll put in LAX. That'll be LA International. We're going to tap on return. And from there, you also put in your departure time. We're going to go with what we have right now, which is 3:44 p.m. We are in Eastern Standard Time. And when you're done with that, you tap on done. And then you go to arrival time. We do know that it's 4 hours away. So just for kicks, let's put 7:45 or 7:44 p.m. And we have, we put EST, but we know that it'll be PST. I guess it would be the time that it is now. It's like 4 hours ahead, right? So we are 4 hours ahead, rather. So from there, you will tap on forecast. If you made a mistake, you can tap on reset and start over. But we're going to go straight to forecast and take a look. Some tinkering happens. Some calculations happen in the background. And boom, based on your input, the chance of moderate or severe turbulence according to your flight today are your departure minimum. And route, you're going to be dealing with some high turbulence, and when you arrive, it'll be low. So you got a mixed bag over there. I am not aware of all of the flight codes, the airport codes, so I'm going to type in one now online just to get some indication here. Let's see. We have the George Bush Intercontinental Airport. I can work with this. Let's see if we can make this happen. Yeah, there's IAH. That's what that is, according to the flight code here. We're going to try this out. We're going to try another forecast. We'll go with JFK again. Well, let's do LAX. We'll put that in, and then we'll put in IAH for that airport. That's in Houston. And we'll tap on return. We'll say we're going to leave at 3:46 is the time that it is now, so we'll select that. We'll tap on done with EST. And I believe it's 2 hours away. Correct me if I'm mistaken. We'll put that there with the EST also. And let's see what happens when we tap on forecast. Take a look at that. Low departure and route low and arrival high. So on the way to the airport, we will be dealing with that over there in Houston, Texas. So we are going to tap on the X icon there. Let's take a look at some of the other icons that are available on the start screen. We have the facts. You get some information. Why we fear turbulence. A person's fear of turbulence could be attributed to a number of factors, including a lack of information about aviation, post-trauma from previous flight experience, and or a lack of control. And you got some more information. You can scroll down. What is turbulence? There are four different types of turbulence. You have the information on that. And you got some other information here. You can see some radar info, which is pretty cool. And you get lots of good information about the planet, clouds, and how you can even protect yourself. So you get lots of information here. This is worth the expenditure. By the way, this app is $1.99, all right? So you're dealing with no ads, so don't complain. You're getting quite a bit of information, and I'm still scrolling here. And there you are with your facts. You also get a cool video. We'll show you that as it loads up. And there it is. It's on YouTube. You can check that out. Tap on the play icon, and the X is in the top right corner. So if you do want to X out, you can.
The word strikes fear in some people, while in others it's a lack of understanding. But the fact of the matter is turbulence should be neither of the two.
All right, we don't want to give away the entire video, so we're going to X out of that. But here you guys have it. This is, by the way, it was featured in the USA Today newspaper and rated the best travel app by MainStreet.com. So it is getting some pretty good reviews. If you got some information on the listing, turbulence happens. Luckily, there's an app for that. Whether it's air pockets or bumps, this app will unlock the mystery about turbulence while giving you greater knowledge and confidence. So if you are a frequent flyer and you want to get a turbulence forecast in advance, which you typically don't get unless you are on the plane and you're looking at the in-flight information, this app will do that for you. This is by Simplus Technologies Group, LLC. By the way, it's called TurbCast. Do pick it up. It's free. You don't see any ads there. You get lots of information. And this is great. Overwhelm your fear with confidence. So, you are checking out our YouTube channel, youtube.com/appmore. Give me apps is the world's number one independent app store. Download an Android app. Check out our F1 and Windows Phone showcase. If you're a developer, check this out. You pay nothing to sign up. You pay no developer fees. You get to keep up to 100% of your profits and withdraw your earnings via PayPal whenever you want. No app store anywhere. Let's do that. Once again, this is TurbCast by Simplus Technologies Group, LLC. We hope you enjoyed this review as much as we did, guys. Till next time.